It's been a week since Jaspal ran off to find out how to get the f*** out of here, and I don't know, there's only so much corn I can eat, guys. I don't know what to do anymore. Jaspal!
I like how we make one white video together where we're wearing matching clothes, and from now on, are we just gonna only wear white sweaters, Jaspal? And toques? Oh, God.
All right, guys, hello. Welcome to another video. Me and
I didn't know you guys. I haven't posted in a while. I know that because I've been very occupied helping Derek.
AKA, I don't know what to film. Guys, leave it in the comment section down below. Jaspal, post more videos!
He doesn't post more videos, go to his Instagram at Jaster95 and just follow him. And if he does post videos, go to his Instagram at Jaster95 and follow him. Today we are celebrating the October Halloween. So let's throw some music on, Jaspal. You wanna choose a Halloween song? Yeah. What's your password?
Derek has a big dick.
Two.
Derek has a big dick too. Play something that really fits, like, you know, the Halloween season, you know.
I'll have the perfect song for you.
Like pumpkins or
here we go.
This is
what is this? This is a Halloween song?
Yeah.
Oh, it sounds like Christmas. Oh, it jumps into the Halloween section, like, in the middle?
It's like, it's for the people who love Halloween so much that they just skip it.
Why the f*** are we going to a corn maze when it's pouring rain, Jaspal? No, not me, not me, Jaspal. No, 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 don't do this. Ow! Where's the Monster Mash? Where's the Thriller?
Hey Siri, play Monster Mash.
Shut the f*** up, bitch. I have a bigger penis than both of you.
I was right about to say, nobody knows the words to this song besides, like, the chorus, and then you just bust out, like, knowing all.
I don't know the song either.
We're gonna be doing a corn maze in the pouring rain, probably gonna get lost, because if you watch these videos, you know when Jaspal gets together, we're not the smartest. Well, Jaspal, like, kind of takes away my smartness with all of his.
No!
Spell smart.
One, think.
Dude, it's raining. I can't do it right now.
Okay, spell smart if you're still smart.
I am so smart. S-M-R-T. I'm like a smarty. Cause I'm smart. I'm smart. Yes, I am smart.
We're heading to this corn maze. We're gonna see what's happening. We're gonna film it for you guys. Have a ton of fun. And yeah, going to the pumpkin patch. We got our umbrella. We got our boots. Well, Jaspal has boots. I just brought my Nikes, which.
I have boots, but they're very unpractical. They only go to the ankle.
Well, that's better than wearing what the hell, whatever I'm wearing.
I have one question for you.
Yeah?
What are those?
Yeah. You probably have no idea what's going on, but if you are new, be sure to subscribe and join the D Squad so that every time me and Jaspal do this, or something, I don't know how many times we're gonna do this, probably not again, you guys will be the first ones to know. Watch the entire video to see what happened. So I don't know what we just walked into, guys. We just walked in, paid $10, and now where there's a f***ing goose right there. Where's the gray goose at? We are here, the sun's up stuff to do, but the most important thing we have to do is the corn.
Derek, before we do anything else, I need this right now.
Need what?
They said one free children's spaghetti meal. Look at the clickbait on this asshole. And you read the bottom here, with the purchase of an adult meal. Jaspal, so we have to buy an adult.
You're not
meal.
A child. You're not a child. You don't get free spaghetti. Get off the wagon, Jaspal. Get off the wagon.
I've already fallen off the wagon.
We told them we wanted to go to the corn maze, and they're like, okay, get on this wagon. So now it's just me and Jaspal chilling on a wagon. There's a fucking banjo over there. It'd be a romantic wagon ride for Jaspal right here.
Oh.
We have arrived at the pumpkin patch. I think
this is like the most depressing thing I've ever seen.
This looks like
looks like movie scenes can make this shit up.
Somebody literally had sex with this pumpkin.
What?
All right, so
familiar.
So we are heading to the maze. We're not really here to get a pumpkin, even though they're free. With when you come,
I want a pumpkin.
We're not getting a pumpkin, Jaspal.
Why?
Why do you need a pumpkin? Okay, maybe if you're a good little boy and we find our way out of the corn maze. That corn maze looks haunted as f***. The corn maze is all the way over there.
What the hell, dude? This is not okay.
I don't know. And it's starting to rain even harder.
So those two parents brought their, like, little baby.
Okay, there's some bigger pumpkins over here.
All right, thanks for totally ignoring me.
Okay, say that again.
I don't want to.
I need the f***ing umbrella, Jaspal. I can't hold it. Like, we're just gonna hold the umbrella over the camera and we'll walk in the rain. Hopefully we don't get lost. Hopefully nothing bad happens in the next hour or so. Cause I'm not gonna lie, I'm really bad at corn mazes. Have you ever done a corn maze?
What?
Have you ever done a corn maze?
I've eaten corn. I've seen Maze Runner,
so I know exactly what to do.
Maze Runner, woohoo!
Okay, well, shout outs to the four people who got that reference. Oh, dude, this is not cool. All right, time to enter. Jaspal, that's the exit.
No, watch this.
I won!
Jaspal.
The journey was impeccable, it was insane.
Here we go, this is the enter, and it looks like it hasn't been used in about 50 or so odd years. Jaspal, you ready? You got your little booties on? You ready, Jaspal?
I'm ready.
Go! All right, and he can have fun in there. I'm gonna go home. All right, thanks for watching, guys. We're in this corn maze right now.
Oh, I've got a way out.
Oh, that's not it, Jaspal. Why did we decide to wear, okay, oh my God. Oh God, Jaspal, we've come to a crossroads. Jaspal, which way do we go, left or right?
Oh, it's easy.
That's not how you do the corn. Jaspal, you're gonna get lost.
I'm stuck.
You're not stuck, Jaspal. There's no way you're stuck in there.
I'm stuck physically and mentally.
All right, well, have fun in there. I'll see you when they eventually take down all the corn and you get killed by a tractor, Jaspal.
Derek, I need you to help me.
All right, I'm setting up the freaking camp. Okay, where? What do you need help with? What am I supposed to do, Jaspal? How am I supposed to help you get out?
I'm gonna... And then after I...
Okay, here, I'm coming.
Can you help me get...
Oh! Jaspal! Jaspal, what did you do?
You helped me get out.
Jaspal, what are you doing, Ow! Thanks.
You know how hard it is to find you camouflage?
You know how hard it is to be your friend sometimes? Really hard.
You know what? It's not easy being me either.
Let's find the exit and just go. I'm done. This is not fun anymore. I think we're supposed to go this way, Jaspal, but I'm kind of scared, so you're gonna... All right. Finally ditched that guy, and now I can actually find the way out. I'm just gonna go this way. Oh, corn. Should I eat some corn?
Oh God, what the f***?
Oh God, Jaspal. Oh God, I broke the umbrella. Jaspal. Jaspal, oh my God. I kind of broke.
What the f***?
What'd you do?
I found a pumpkin in my adventure.
That's great, Jaspal. Oh God, this is not the right way to go, Jaspal.
Okay,
oh God, oh sh**. Oh, dick in my butt, okay. Jaspal! Where are you? Why did we come to a f***ing corn maze while it was pouring rain? I do not know. We're gonna find our way out. We've been here for too long. So this is day two, guys. I don't know. We can't find
our- We've been here for 30 minutes. Not day two, not day one, not 1 hour. 30.
Oh my God!
Is that even corn?
Looks like a dried up zombie dick. Okay, we're starting to have to entertain ourselves because we're kind of lost in here. So I'm gonna show you guys a cool trick. You know that thing people do in the movies? They go like, where they go like, and they slide across the ground?
Yeah.
I'm gonna do that right here, but it's gonna be like, I'm gonna slide all the way from there, all the way.
We'll have a competition of who can slide the farthest.
I'll go first. Waiting to watch the world burn. Oh. No. Jaspal, help.
Dude, you did so good. Derek.
How far did I slide?
Fuck!
Your back is just covered.
Is it bad?
No, it'll wash out.
Why are you laughing? This isn't funny.
It'll just wash out.
We've been trapped here for 5 days, Jaspal.
Okay, it's been 32 minutes now.
All right, Jaspal's turning to the slide now.
Oh, wait, hold on. Look, do you see that?
See what?
I have a sore ankle. I can't run.
We've been running throughout this maze for the past
exactly.
2 days, Jaspal.
Okay, it's been 33 minutes now.
All right, guys, this is not good. I don't even know how long it's been now. Jaspal, we're trying to get really cold and also hungry. It's been
way more wet now. It's
and, I feel like we're in the middle of a storm.
I have a plan.
What's your?
All right, you know what? I'm sick and tired of this. You stay here. I'm gonna find us a way out.
Jaspal, don't go off by yourself. That's the dumbest thing you can.
This is what they always say. Follow the route. You know what? The route never gets us anywhere. You have to make your own way.
Jaspal,
make your own path.
This is how the person always dies in the horror movies. They go off. Jaspal, don't.
What they don't show is the actor's getting paid a lot of money to die. This time, I'm not getting paid anything. Thanks to you. We're gonna talk about that afterwards.
I'm gonna save us right now. Jaspal, no, you don't. Jaspal, you don't need to do that. Jaspal, what are you doing? No, that's not. Jaspal, no! Jaspal! What the f*** is, what is going on? Now I'm just stuck here alone in the middle of a corn maze. Jaspal! Where's the ball and Derek-ball? He's gone. I'm just gonna sit here until he comes back. I don't know what's going on, guys. This is not fun. This is bad. Why did we come here? It's bad. Okay.
okay. It's been a week since Jaspal ran off to find out how to get the f*** out of here, and I don't know, there's only so much corn I can eat, guys. I don't know what to do anymore.
Derek!
Jaspal! Oh, hey, Jaspal! What are we doing now?
I'm screwed.
What? Oh, Jaspal, don't say that. Don't say that. You found a way out, right? You did it.
We're gonna die. Don't call me. Don't call me Jaspal anymore. My name Corn Man now.
Your name's what?
My name Corn Man.
Corn Man?
Corn Man. Corn Man saved day.
Hashtag Corn Man. At Corn Man 95.
Jaspal, where were you for an entire week? I've been sitting here eating corn.
A week? It's been about like 10 minutes.
What were you saying?
I think Corn Man shall retire. No more Corn Man anymore.
Jaspal, just give it. Oh! I don't wanna wait for all
my life to be over. I think it's this way. I don't freaking know anymore, dude.
Okay, you know what? You got right every single time. You keep going right, you're just going in a circle.
Why are there no other people in this corn maze? Like, I haven't seen a single other person. Dude, it's getting so freaking cold out here. I don't know, like.
Dude, we have to get naked to stay warm.
How does that make any sense?
Dude, I did research on this before.
Where? Wikipedia? Like,
what? Yeah, Pornhub.
Oh, I think this is the right way, dude. I think we finally found the exit. Just right over. Why do you keep leaving me,
Jaspal?
Is that you, Jaspal? Cornman! Cornman!
I found the exit.
You found it? Okay, right here? Oh, Jaspal, you're a freaking genius, man. All right, let's go get a pump.
They must have changed it. The maze must be alive. It's moving around. We have to keep moving.
Oh, okay, let's go.
I don't know what I'm talking about.
I don't know what to do. What do we do now? Like, this is not funny. Like, this is.
We have to run. We have to run.
Run?
Yeah, we have to run.
Just run? Where are we running to?
The safe place. I know where it is.
Okay, lead the way.
Follow me, brother.
Lead the way.
Follow me. Dude, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Let's go.
Look, you okay? All right.
Run, come on. We gotta get out.
Let's go. Come on, buddy.
Which way?
Huh?
Wait.
Righty tighty, let's do. See if you don't know where the you're going, let's go lefty.
Okay, well, left. Okay, left.
Not gonna lie, Jared. I'm pretty sure we've been here before. That's the same thing I did before.
Derek, I'm going crazy.
Should we just call somebody? I don't really want to use my data though.
Same. Okay, let's just find a way.
Okay, let's do that.
We're gonna be here forever, dude.
I know.
We're never gonna get out.
Why would the two dumbest people on YouTube decide to go to a f***ing corn maze?
I don't know. I just wanted a pumpkin.
I know. There's no pumpkins in sight, Jaspal. All there's corn!
What time is it? Like, what are we...
Three.
It's three?
Yeah, it's 3 o'clock.
I gotta post a video.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
You wanna bounce?
Yeah, we should probably get out of here.
Okay. Wow, what a coinky dink.
Let's get a pumpkin. Let's get a pumpkin. So we are on our way out now. We made it out. We made it out kind of dirty.
Why? We're not bringing a pumpkin back.
Why not?
Why do you need a freaking
pumpkin? I need it! For what?
Because I want a pumpkin spice latte.
So go to Starbucks and buy a pumpkin spice
latte. They won't let me have one unless I bring a pumpkin with me.
What?
I'm allergic to that bullshit.
Start taking some Claritin, but you're gonna have to get used to this bullshit.
Alright, now we have to explain to the people driving us back why we are, I don't know what we're gonna say. What we're gonna say is that we were running through the maze trying to find, like, we were trying to get through as fast as possible and we just ended up falling. They're probably gonna think that we're gay lovers and that we were having sex back there from the way that, like, they probably won't even think this is mud. They'll think this is just, like, poop because we have, like, a poop fetish.
I don't have a poop fetish.
Oh, yeah, me neither. Let's get out of here. Jaspal, duck. Duck. No, duck. Jaspal, duck. Like duck. Like there's ducks.
Hello.
Wow, Jaspal. You didn't have to duck.
You said duck.
I said duck. We come in peace. We're not gonna cook you for Thanksgiving. Oh, those are chickens. Those are chickens, not turkeys. I'm a f***ing idiot. Time to go home. Time to get cleaned up. I don't like.
Do you have the keys?
Sorry.
You have the keys?
Oh yeah. You wanna hold this? Oh, I think they're. Are they in that little bag of stuff we have?
No.
They're not in the plastic bag?
No.
Can you check?
Yeah, I think they're in there with the wallets and the phones.
Keys. No keys.
You have the keys.
I don't have the keys, dude. I'm not joking right now. I'm dead serious. I do not have the keys.
Where the f*** Jaspal? I don't want to stand in the rain. Give me the f***ing keys.
Derek, I'm not playing right now.
We didn't just leave the keys in the freaking cornfield.
Not we. You had the f***ing keys.
I didn't have the keys. I didn't drop them. Oh, Derek. Shit. Derek, are you okay?
Yeah. It fell out of my pocket. What the hell do we do now?
Dude, they're closed now.
Well, there's only one option. Thank you guys so much for watching this video of me and Jaspal going to the corn maze. If you guys like these Halloween videos, be sure to let us know in the comment section down below and kick that like button, baby! 1, 2, 3, 4, hit him with a yeah! More Halloween videos coming soon. Be sure to head over to the description and follow Jaspal.
I might actually make a channel.
Why do you always interrupt me when I try and give you a shout out?
I am.
Go in the description, go to Jaspal's YouTube channel. Maybe he'll finally post a video if you guys go and bitch at him a little bit, because this guy, for some reason, doesn't want to post anything! We will see you all in the next video. Have a fantastic day. Always remember the motto of do good, die great. Go out, have fun in a corn maze. Don't get lost, you know, don't cover yourself in dirt and all that stupid shit. That's what we're here for. We're here to do the stupid stuff and you guys can watch. All right, see ya. Bye!
I don't even get paid for this.
Why do you always like to make, like, I pay you and you make me look like the bad guy.
Pay me in what?
I pay you in friendship.